In this course, we will see an overview of Denodo solutions with respect to self-service BI strategies. The agenda of this module is to learn about the modules which we are going to cover in this course. We will cover the modules related to Denodo self-service and its architectures. In addition, we will see how to embrace self-service strategies with the help of Denodo's data catalog for building a data marketplace for the business, allowing users to discover the data they need for better data insights. In the first part of the course, BI users will get an understanding of how Denodo incorporates the concept of self-service BI and discuss further in terms of how to collaborate self-service analytics with data virtualization to make it easier to expose data to every consumer with the formats and semantic conventions that are better for them. Later in the course, we will get a basic understanding of how Denodo is integrated into the self-service BI architecture. We will see in detail the self-service analytics architectures, which comprise the enterprise data marketplace and the governed self-service architectures, and then look into the logical architectures and the implications of logical data fabric and self-governance, in which we will discuss further the distributed and logical architecture as well. In the final sections of the course, we will aim to give the ability for business users, citizen analysts, data scientists, and line of business developers to find what data sets are available in the data delivery layer to ascertain which ones are relevant for their information needs, in order to achieve a key aspect of any self-service strategy. More importantly, to get to know how to use the Denodo data catalog, which is aimed at business users for building a data marketplace which helps them in the discovery and exploration process in a self-service manner, and also see in detail about integrating the Denodo metadata and third-party tools like Tableau, Microsoft Power BI, or Calibra. As a final summary, in this module, we have gotten an outline of the Denodo solutions with respect to the self-service strategies and their architectures. Also, you will learn how Denodo can play a key role for business users in searching, querying data, etc., using tools like Data Catalog. Happy learning!